30-second stories. This is the story of Tess and Lars. They worked on the line building cars. He looked at her while on that line. Oops, a thing came down and cut his spine. When she got the news, her way to mourn was to go to a disco and then watch some porn. And at the funeral, she wanted to wear something fun and full. She wore a crinoline and a polka dot dress. But she sure was sad when someone else wore the exact same thing as Tess. You just can't lose with basic black. 30-second stories.